When I grew up, my parents lived in many different countries, and so I saw poverty and hunger really close to me from quite a young age. And I think that maybe that was inspiring also when I chose what to do when I came to university and further on in my research work. It's always been around the dry lands, and especially in sub-Saharan Africa and parts of Asia. My name is Jennie Barron, and I'm professor in agriculture water management. Water is essential for crops, but it has to be available at the right time, at the right space. Even though it's too little water on a global perspective, locally, it's very often also too much water for the crops to be efficient and productive. For example, when we had field trials in Kenya, we had 1 year of super extreme rainfall, which was three times the annual average. And on the next season, we had only half of the annual average. And that means that the farmer need to have very specific strategies to manage for sustainability. In research today, there are some really key challenges around water and food security. It's about climate change that will affect the water use in agriculture. It's about people changing their diets and those diets needing more water. And it's about supply of food around the year, where we usually didn't have maybe that kind of access to particular food and fruits and vegetables. Students are a very important part of the research process because it's important both to build the capacity for the future and solving the next set of problems coming up, but it's also important to have a constant dialogue and questioning and reflection into the process. So the purpose with my research is to contribute towards more resilient water management in farming landscapes. And if agriculture can manage its water more effectively and sustainably, then more people can access clean water.